A man in his 90s has also died in Newcastle. He'd had two doses of the vaccine